Dive deep into the water by holding X. That sounds deadly. That sounds like how you drown your snake. How's it going, everybody? My name is Finpire. We're back and we're playing Snake Pass. I couldn't wait to get back into this game, so I thought I'd do another video of this on the weekend because you guys really enjoyed the first one. The amount of likes and views that one got was crazy, and everyone was commenting with cool names for the bird. We're gonna go with Hummy because I saw more than one vote for Hummy, so that's what we're gonna call him. Let's do this. This is level 4. Oh, here we go. Awesome. There's Hummy. He's blue. I like the colors of him, blue and purple. His name is actually Doodle, though. Doodle. That's right, Noodle and Doodle. Surely they could have come up with a better name than Doodle. Maybe like Boodle or something like that, because he's like a bird, so like the whole bee thing. But Doodle? Nah, not good. Or someone even suggested Pasta. Like, how cool of a name would have Pasta have been? But no, they went with Doodle. Anyway, let's get up here, let's get this one. We're gonna try and smash through a few levels fairly quickly, okay? Because I wanna see what these levels look like. I think there's some harder ones later on with like lava and that sort of thing, so I can't wait to get to those sorts of levels. Even though lava sounds like it's gonna be really tough to do. Just checking for coins as well. Here we go. This is pretty easy. Just trying to get as much surface area on my snack as possible. Ooh, what's up over this way? Guys hiding any coins around here? What if this... Yes. There's one over there. Cool, we're gonna get that one. I wonder if there's like any other secrets and things. That would be cool if they added some other secrets, you know what I mean? Like secret doors and that... Oh, jeez. Get over there like this. Come on, Noodle. That's using the noodle. Okay, hug it tightly. No, too much of our snack has gone down this way. No, catch me. I said I was gonna try and do this as quickly as possible. I did not intend for that to happen. We've already killed Noodle. I'm really fighting not to call him Doodle now. This is really hard. I'm trying to be family friendly and here I am using words like Doodle because that's such an adult word. Okay, come on. There we go. Let's get this one. Smack my face into the bamboo. That's fine. Okay, come on. Come on, this neck. Get up there. Get up there. Yes. Let's do a little loopy loop. No, go down. Go down. Oh, yeah, that's it. That's it. And back up this way. What am I doing? I have no idea. Let's not kill ourselves this time. No, under. No. Where are you going, dude? Where are you going? This is, it's difficult. Like, it's easy to control, but it's also very easy to kill him. It is. We're gonna try and just wrap around. There we go. That's how we do it. And we'll go like this. Yep, and then wrap around. Keep wrapping. Yep, and we'll get the coin. Get the coin. Are you kidding me? What? I'm trying not to. Yes! Wow, that is scary. Look at this. He's clenching with all his might. Okay, and then hug it. No, back up. Back up this way. The other way. Yep, up that way. That's it. That's it. That's it. And keep going. Keep going. And hug it. And yep. Very good. Very good. We did it. We did it. Okay, now we can keep going this way. Oh my god, the most dangerous coin to ever get. I did not know that was gonna take me 10 minutes. Okay, maybe it wasn't 10 minutes, but it was a little while. Let's get this one. There we go. I don't even think we went in there. We kind of just rubbed our face against the bubble and that was good enough. Keep going around here. This is terrible. This is not how you use your snake. Okay. And go up there. Nice. Go up like this. Oh, that was easy. That was good. We're smashing it now. Bet you there's one around here. Cool. There's some mushrooms as well. Don't eat those. They're probably poisonous. You don't want to throw up. Okay. All right. And there's one down there. That's a hard one to get. Are we going to be going down that way anyway? I think we might be. Let's go over here. Oh, there's a coin hidden right behind this bush. That's a sneaky coin. Okay, there we go. Turn around. Oh, get your face out of there. I think he tried to eat his own tail. What are you doing, Noodle? You can't eat yourself. Oh, there we go. Can snakes poison themselves? Like, is that possible? You know what I mean? Let me know in the comments below if you know if a snake can poison itself. Like, if it accidentally chomps on itself, does it die? I don't know if that's the thing. Oh, there's another coin over there. I think there's, I can hear sparkling going on. Where's the sparkling coming from? I don't know. I don't, I can hear it, but I don't know where it is. Yes, keep going, keep going. Get this one, get this one. Hey, we did it. Okay, then go under here like this and over that way, and look at that, we're a snake. So let's go over here. Ow. We just hit our snake chin. Ah, yeah, we'll be going up that way, I think. Okay, well, I'm gonna go down here first. I'm gonna get these ones. Oh, wrap around, yes, we did it. I think that would probably hurt him. I'm a little bit sorry about that. Okay, oh, get up there. That's it, Noodle. Get over this little bamboo pipe. Wrap around this little knobbly thing on the end. There we go. Just hug it a little bit. And then just, no, no, this way. You were going the right way in the first place. And then wrap. And then just a little bit. Just reach, get it with your nose. Get it with your nose. He's trying. Look at him. I can't. Yeah, we did it. Ah! Keep going. Keep going this way. Wrap around there. And then just go around. Go around. And then up again. There we go. And then this way. No, no, grab it. I'm going to go around. No, no, around. I love how Hummy's just sat there just sort of watching us at the moment. Nice and tight. Okay. We can do this. This is everything that you've trained for, Noodle. Ah, no, no. Oh, oh, okay. All right, we're doing good. No, no, back up this way. Back up this way. And then out. Yes. Okay, grab it, grab it, grab it. Stop, stop. That's your fault. That is not my fault. That's your fault. You're a silly snake. Ah, no, no. He does this weird thing where he doesn't turn where you want him to go. And then he starts just dropping everywhere. We lost the coin. I'm so mad at that. There we go. Go under there. We got the coin again. That's fine. We got it all. We got it all. Okay, now we need to go and get that one. Look out. Get out of the way, homie. Jesus. Ow. Oh, that would have hurt. Okay, okay. Just need to reach down there. Reach down. Stop letting go of your body. Just a little bit. Just a little bit more. Okay, we can do this. Just back this way, back this way. That's it, that's it. All right, we're fine. That was so tense. That was the tensest thing I've ever tensed. All right, and then we'll just go this way. This is gonna be kind of hard to get back up again. Oh, what? Okay, do the swirl. Just do a swirl, we'll be fine. And then back up, back up. That's it, over this way, around this. And then just drop your head down. Yes. Whew, these ones, ah. These ones are getting really hard to get. Like really, really difficult to get these bubbles, but we're getting there. Now we need to get back up there. Oh my god. This is almost unfair because there's no save point down here. Okay, I'm just gonna try and, ah, no, no. This has now become a rage game. I'm getting angry. Getting so angry. Made it through that bit. I have the coin and I've saved it. Wow, that was hard. Okay, so let's try and just get up this bit. Oh. Come on! Come on, Noodle. Oh, that's pretty easy. Yeah, just do this. That's heaps easier. Ah! Oh, there we go. Yeah, just bump your head on that one and then just need to get up the last. He's twisted himself up. Yep, hug it nice and tight and then up. Yes, good job. Okay, we'll get that. This level's been really, really difficult. Definitely the hardest one yet. Okay, oh, yep, we'll get them. We'll wrap around these because it's fun. And we'll get this crystal thing. Cool, we've got two of the crystals. Let's keep going. That one up there looks hard to get. How do we get across there? Just over this thing. This is like a shortcut. Look, we just jumped straight across. Look, yay! Here we go, we'll wrap around here like this. Nice. And over that. Oh, look at that. Look at those snake physics. Ah, no, back. Back. He just did a grind, like a skating grind. What are you talking about? I don't know what he's talking about. He started making a weird clicky noise at me. My cats do that sometimes. And we're almost at the crystal. Come on, Noodle. We can do this, buddy. We're almost there, almost there. And I think we have most of the bubbles too. Yay, we did it. There's a feather. I keep seeing these feathers everywhere. I'm pretty sure the feathers are the bad guy. I reckon that's what it is. Because I've seen some feathers around some of those crystals. Oh, there's a coin there too. I'm going for the coin. I'm going to do a big jump. This is going to be scary. Come on, Come on, Noodle. We can do it, buddy. Big jump. Yes! Nice work, champ! Nice work! Did you see that, Hummy? We smashed it. Alright, so here's the end. Let's drop off these keystones. See how much we've missed. I'm pretty sure I got all the bubbles. I think I did. Okay, alright. Let's go through the portal. Oh, what's this? What's this cutscene? What's going on here? What is that? Every beast that slithers, skitters, or crawls is in your debt. Take this as our thanks. Okay. Looks like an iPad. It's not an iPad. It's a green thing. Thanks for the green thing. I will use it wisely. Let's go cash it in for some chocolates. Snakes love chocolate. I don't know what that thing was, but cheers. So happy I could help do the things. Here we go, we're going off. Ooh, how many bubbles did we miss? No, we got them all. And one coin every time. Hey, time trial mode unlocked. Oh, we're in a new realm. So the last realm was Baldur's realm. Now this is Sogji's realm. I wonder if we get a different mode when we beat this one. See, it said down the bottom there, remember, think like a snake. I told you guys, you need to think like a snake. I said that in the last video. Oh, there's a coin just here. I'm gonna get that one. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you real good. Okay, no, don't turn the camera on me. No, stop it. Stop changing the camera angle. Camera angles are important to be a snake. Yes. No, back. Hammer. No, what? No. It should be really easy to get this coin, but it's not, because the game keeps changing the camera angle right when I get here. See? It does that. So I'm just gonna, there we go. And then I'm gonna go back around. No, but no. Just give me a hand. Come on, Hummy. Help me up. Dude, I feel like you're hurting, not helping. There we go. All right, now we're up. You can let go now. Thanks. Okay, so there's all this water in this level. Dive deep into the water by holding X. That sounds deadly. That sounds like how you drown your snake. Oh, yes. I'm going down. There's a fish. Okay. Go back up. Go back up. Oh, and we go back up with A and then down with X. So how do we run out of... Do we run out of breath? Maybe not. Oh. Yeah, it's the controller's starting to shake. I think he's starting to... he's all right. He's fine. Let's go down and get some more bubbles. Look out, fish. I'm a snake on a mission. Oh, you need to slither through the water as well. Okay, I can do that. There's a switch. Awesome. I love when games introduce, like, new game mechanics partway through, you know what I mean? Like, you think you've got the game completely understood, and then all of a sudden they're like, nah. Here's some new stuff. Gonna wrap around this like this, just to get all up on it. Yep, we did it, and we fell. We're in the pool again. Nice one. We just wanted to go for another swim. That's all we wanted to do. Look how he's all wet. That's pretty good. I like the got water effects. They got them wet effects, man. Help me. Cheers. Oh, there's a crystal over there. How am I supposed to get that crystal? Do I wrap around it or something? Yeah, I just grab it and then something happens. Oh, a step. Okay, let's go down the step. Let's do a dive. Yes. Yeah, that was good. That was a snake dive. Okay, oh, we open this up as well. Ooh, what's through this way? More secrets. Is there more secrets through here? What is, oh no. I always get worried about like underwater levels in games, you know, like I'm gonna drown. I start freaking out. What's up here? Oh, it's a safe point. I'm going for the safe point. I don't know where I am. I think I need to go back. Ooh, what's through here? What's on this side? Hey, there's a coin! Look at him looking at it. He's like, yeah, there's a coin over there. Let's go and get that coin. Nice. Nice secret coin. Up. Just pop your head up. That's all you need to do. Just pop that little noggin of yours up. Your little snake noggin. There we go. Up here. There we go. All the way up the steps. All the way up the steps. Hey, see, look. There's another feather there. The bad guy is some kind of bird. It's probably Hummy. Secretly a bad guy. Oh, there's more through here. Cool. I like this water level. This is good. Water's so much better than lava. It doesn't burn the skin as much, thankfully. Well, unless it's boiling water. But let's not get technical. Oh, get this. Awesome. What's this thing? Can we push this? Oh yeah, we can. Where's it going? I don't know. I don't know what we're doing with this thing. Get out of the way, homie. Oh, there's a ball. And it's supposed to go in that hole. What? Oh, it's a switch. Okay, cool. Awesome. Let's go over this way, get this little bubble, wrap around this. What's up, dude? What's going on, hummy? We'll go over here like this. Wrap her, no, go under it, and then back up. I like this purple rope that they used. I don't know where they got it, but I like it. If you don't rush, it's a little bit easier. Rushing is when you like really start to drop your snake and you don't want to do that. Oh, up, up, up. No, no. Wait, where are you going? I said wrap around. There we go. Okay, we're up. We got this one. How many more of these do we have to go? Is that all of, no, there's one more. Okay, we'll go and get that one. Ooh, there's a bubble there too. Let's get this bubble. Awesome. Get the bubble. We can go through that way in a minute. Let's go this way. Oh, little crab guy. Let's go down here. And what's through this bit? More little secret-y type bits. Any coins around here? No, I can't. Oh, there's something down there, surely. There's a coin. Now I have to get it. We're just gonna snake down. And we'll go down here like this. And we'll keep snaking. That's it, keep snaking. And around. This is so sketchy. Okay, all right, we're good. We're good. Don't fall, don't fall. Yes, we got it, okay. Now just grab hold of it, keep snaking. That's it, just gotta keep snaking. Then back up, back up. I think going up is a little bit easier than going down. Like, obviously falling is the easiest. It's not what I mean. I mean like, actually climbing up is a little bit easier. Cause you can pop your head up, but it's hard to pop your head down. Yes, good job. Hey, we actually did all right. I was worried we were gonna die there for a minute. I'm actually getting somewhere. I feel like my skills are getting better and better. I don't know what this is, but I think I need to pull on it. Yes. Oh, look at that. Did you see the way I did the lever thing? I'm the best. Yes, so proud of myself. Now I need to work out how to get over there. I think I just opened something up though. Yes, we're gonna do a jump in the water. Hey, cool, that was fun. All right, so now we need to go up the top here, I guess. Like this. You can just climb around, and go under, and then back up, like that. And then just back around the other way. Just like a cool S sort of pattern. Just keep going, just keep going. Don't stop. Okay, we'll go around, and we'll hug it. And we'll go up. Awesome. And this is the last crystal. We did it. Yay, good job. Okay, so now we need to go over here. And we need to save it. And there's one more. Oh, I can see a bubble over there. Oh, man. If I was to get that bubble. Oh, no, I can get back again. I can get back. Okay, get that bubble. We've missed a bunch of bubbles. There's another one over there. Jeez. Okay, just getting all the bubbles. Getting all the bubbles. Look at our little crab guy. Oh, what's down? There's a coin down there as well. Okay, looks like I'm going for it. I just saved it, so it's fine. Oh, if I just hug, and we'll just keep hugging. Just keep hugging. Just keep and then we'll just slid him out a little bit. Yes! And we up. We good? Awesome! Wrap around here, we'll get this one. Okay, wrap around like that. And we good. Awesome! Man, I can't believe we managed to get so many of the bubbles and coins on this level, because this one's really hard. It's a bit of a maze as well. At the moment, I'm just gonna try and go through and just get like most of the bubbles and the coins, like explore a little bit, but I'm not gonna stress too much if I can't get them. And then like later on, I may go through and collect like everything. Let me know if that's something that you want me to do in like a future video, you know what I mean? Like we'll go through once we've finished the game and then we'll try and get like everything. Awesome, good snake in there. Good on you, Noodle. Good way to be a good snake. Okay, and we'll go over this way. I think there's another coin down here. Get this one. Just grab it. We'll be right. Just grab it. Oh, you're right there, buddy. It's all right. We're doing good. We're doing good. Just go underneath. Underneath. Underneath like that. Yes, that's it. And then wrap around this one. It's all right. we got this, and then we'll just go up, and then we're done. We're done, good job. Okay, and we'll go over and we'll dump these crystals off, or keystones. That's what they call them. I can see a bubble over there. I can see two bubbles. I missed them. In we go, yay, off we go into space. All right, how many coins did we get this time? We got 5 coins. That is insane. Yes. All right, I'm gonna leave the video here because that first level that we did took ages. It took me a lot longer than I thought it was gonna take, and I'm kind of running out of time. I have to get back to work. Believe it or not, I'm actually recording this video on my lunch break at home. That's right, because I'm working from home. If we can get through the next few levels a little bit quicker in the next video, I'll try and squeeze in 3, but these ones were a lot longer, so that's why I've only done 2 for this one. It's been like almost an hour. This one was really hard. But thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, give us one of these ones, and I'll see you guys next time.